So, System76 are making their own distro? Cool. Hi, I'm Gardiner, the Linux gamer, and here's what we know. Number one, so it's called PopOS, and it's based on Ubuntu. Which makes sense because Ubuntu is one of the most stable and widely supported distros available, and their team have a ton of experience with the platform as well. Number two, it uses GNOME Shell with their fabulous Pop GTK theme, because obviously. I should have known that they were planning this after reading Carl Ritchell's excellent blog posts, but I didn't put two and two together. There's a link to his blog down in the description. It's a great read and I highly recommend it. Number three, it's being made to empower makers of all stripes, whether it's software developers, 3D fabricators, scientists, or anyone else. Number four, its initial release is scheduled for October 19th of this year, which is also the date Ubuntu 17.10 is supposed to ship. Number five, an alpha build is available to try right now, which I have. And so far, it's pretty similar to Ubuntu, which leaves me with a few questions. First, how do the team at System76 plan on differentiating their new OS from the other Linux distributions out there? How will System76 support PopOS? I assume that going forward, all new PCs that come from them will have PopOS pre-installed on it instead of Ubuntu. But I can install this on any machine I want, so will they be offering support to non-System76 machines? What kind of release cadence can we expect from Pop? Will it tightly mirror Ubuntu? Will it follow the same version numbering scheme that we've seen from Ubuntu for forever? Will System76 be maintaining their own or additional repositories that ship the latest stable packages? How does their move into the OS space fit into their greater strategy of in-house manufacturing and hardware design? What kind of improvements to the kernel and other upstream projects will System76 inevitably make while they maintain and extend PopOS? Personally, I'm quite excited to see how PopOS evolves, how it will inevitably diverge from Ubuntu, and the innovations their team will bring to the desktop Linux community. Knowing their team as I do, I have no doubt we'll be seeing some amazing things from PopOS. And while I have every confidence in their team, they're not going this alone. The free software community is a community, after all. With that in mind, if you're interested in getting involved in this project, there are a ton of ways that you can join up and help shape the future of PopOS. There's a subreddit and a GitHub, links are down below. According to the official press release, quote, "The PopOS community is still in its infancy. This is a fantastic time to engage with and help develop the processes and practices that will govern the future development of the operating system and its community. The team is currently opening up plans for the development roadmap, code of conduct, discussion forums, and the processes surrounding code contribution. So if you're interested, get involved. I have a feeling PopOS is going to be hugely influential." God, it's so refreshing to get this excited about a distro's release, isn't it? But what do you think? What are your expectations for System76 and their new operating system? Leave me a comment and let me know, or tweet at me at the Linux Gamer. If you want to help this channel grow, you can pledge a monthly contribution over on Patreon, or you can mash that subscribe button. Make sure you hit that like button if you like this video, share it with your friends, and as always, thank you so much for watching.